Hi friends, welcome to our channel 7. In this video, we are going to see about the HD setup box settings menu. And I am going to explain everything about the settings setup menu fully in the video step by step. And see, already we see about the HD setup box remote control, explained fully about the each and every button. And also, I put a channel list video separately. Please watch the video, check for above, check description below for more details. And this is another video how to set up HD setup box with your TV. And now we first press the menu button and see this is the settings page about the HD setup box. First we are going to see about the CA information. This is the card information about the particular setup box. And second one, provider information. See, this is the provider information. Everything was controlled under the menu area in the center of the remote. And see, verify pin. We need to know the passwords. For every settings, we need to enter the password. Was very important. We need to get from the cable operator. See, this is the actual verify pin area. We are able to change the password and everything. The CA information area and see watch time. Everything was in the CA information. If you want to come to the main menu, then press the exit button. And see, this is the watch time. We can set the watch time in this particular area, but we need to enter the password, also very important. Press OK button and menu bar in the center of the remote and see, press exit to come back and see. Now we enter into the settings. It's the main area. See, TV settings, parental settings, language settings and everything. See, TV settings, you can see we can able to adjust the brightness, contrast. Already we know the HD results and everything. We know we can adjust with the TV remote. If you want to control with the setup box remote, then you can do this and exit to back and then enter parental settings. Parental settings, we need a password and turn on language settings. Here two languages available, English and Hindi. See, English and Hindi available. Still no Tamil. And fourth one, admin settings. This is the main settings area. Admin settings, timeout. These are really parental settings, same settings like this. Then not more important in the day-to-day life. Press exit to back or once again press menu button once again to come back. Now once again press menu button and third one, installation. In installation we can able to see auto scan, manual scan and home frequency. We can able to see for here also we need a password. Was very important. HD setup box, everything was controlled under the password. See, and come back and see auto scan, you know, and manual scan also we need password. Every sort of time automatically settings was changed and scan automatically, so manually we don't need to do the settings. And the fourth one was organizer. Organizer mainly useful for, you know, to organize some programs, like you can set from favorite list like that, favorite programs, time manager, favorite list. These are the area. See, favorite views. Most reviewed channels are comes in the favorite view. It's an organizer. If you see the channel list video, you can able to understand the particular organizer, the time manager. See the add timer and the remote control. You can see from the top, you can see the red color button. You can add the timer. These are the very useful settings if you want to organize some programs. Favorite list, no favorite list. It's only important settings for many, both of many of them want to organize some programs. And fourth one is PVR. If you insert a pen drive and you want to watch a movie from the pen drive, this area setting is very important. The media information, media library, book release, this all comes into the PVR. You can able to record source and then insert the pen drive and play this two particular area PVR. You can able to play the data from the pen drive. If you want to record a show, press the record button in the remote control. Watch the remote control video, very useful. And a book list, it's a normal, we don't need, no, I don't know about the book list. The sixth settings, software upgrade. Here see USB and here USB and OTA, we can able to upgrade the software. The updation was automatically comes through OTA and we don't need to upgrade manually. Here the news is not important. And see last one, configuration. Here under help information, that default is the information about my setup box. So all information, loader version, upgrade version, all are there. If you upgrade through OTP, then you can see the settings will change. You reset all the settings. So don't do this. It may cause damage to your setup box. We need to enter buzzer once again. Then you need to call the cable operator. I think these are the settings. See information, all information about your setup box. All need your password. You need to call the cable operator. Settings, you know, settings, installation, organizer, everything, you know. See settings, installation, organizer, monitoring settings are there, PVR, software upgrade, configuration, see information. Six settings actually. I think the video is very useful. If you have any doubt, please put it in the comment section. I reply in 6 hours. Thank you, someone. Please watch the remote control and channel list video by check card above, check description for more details, or check first comment for more details. Thank you, someone. If you like the video, please click like button. If and more video, please click subscribe button. Thank you, someone.